first of all, I've been very clear about the images that you and I both saw of those law enforcement officials on horses. I was outraged by it. It was horrible and deeply troubling. There's been now an investigation that is being conducted, which I fully support, and there needs to be consequence and accountability. Human beings should not be treated that way, and as we all know, it also evoked images of some of the worst moments of our history, where that kind of behavior has been used against the indigenous people of our country, has been used against African Americans during times of slavery. And so I'm glad to know that Ali Mayorkas, the Secretary of the Department of Homeland Security, is taking it very seriously.